It's time for your natural gas scoreboard snack attack, brought to you by Oak Ridge Utility District.
Hi, this is Emily.
And this is Nikki.
And we're with Oak Ridge Utility District, and we're back this year with your scoreboard snack attacks.
Okay, so the first recipe that we're going to be doing today is a bacon cheeseburger dip, which is perfect for football, for dipping chips or little pieces of bread or pretty much anything in. And your ingredients are a half a pound of ground beef, which Emily is going to get working on for us, 8 bacon strips cut into chunks, half of a diced onion, and 1 garlic clove that's chopped up, and we pre-did that before and mixed it up together. 4 ounces of cream cheese, 1 tablespoon of Worcestershire sauce, 2 tablespoons of ketchup, half a cup of sour cream, 1/4 a cup of mayonnaise, 1/2 a cup of mozzarella cheese that's shredded, and 1/2 a cup of cheddar cheese that's shredded. So I'm gonna mix all these together in this bowl. If you're not an ORUD customer, or if you are, you can come in. We have a full appliance showroom and also live burn fireplaces where you can come and turn on the logs and see what they look like when they're actually burning. So if you've never been down to our office, come down and check us out. We're at 120 South Jefferson Circle on the west end of town, right by the Boys and Girls Club. So once you get everything mixed up in the bowl, you're gonna put it in a little baking dish and preheat your oven to 350 degrees and then just bake for 15 to 20 minutes and it'll come out hopefully perfect. If you are interested in becoming a natural gas customer and you live within our district, you can always get on our website at www.orud.org and find information on there, or you can just give me a call at 483-1377 and get information about our sign-up specials and incentives.
All right, so our dip is out of the oven, and we have put it here with some chips. You can use chips, bread, you can make your own tortillas.
Mm-hmm.
And now the only thing left to do is try.
Favorite part.
And that's your scoreboard snack attack. You can find these recipes at our website. Again, that's www.orud.org.